Today's lesson is about core values and team synergy. The question is, how do you set up the team core values to achieve team synergy? Core value is like the DNA of a team. It set up the team identity and establish the rules of engagement within the team. And subsequently, it will develop into a belief and shape your company culture over time. Core value is simply the behavioral standards that every team member should follow, and it meant to be a guide for the team's daily decision. From making hiring decisions to determining how to handle a difficult customer. Company core values can guide the decision-making process in a variety of situations, but only if they are codified and adhered to. Why is it important to have a core values? Having company core values can help you ensure each of your employees from top leadership to entry level, they are working towards the same common goal and share a bigger purpose. Purpose is undeniably critical for employee satisfaction. In fact, an imperative survey of LinkedIn members found that 73% of purpose-oriented members are satisfied in their job compared to 64% who are not purpose-oriented. Plus, purpose doesn't just improve employee satisfaction, it also increases your bottom line. The same imperative survey found that 58% of companies with a clearly articulated and understood purpose experience growth of more than 10% compared to just 42% of companies that don't prioritize purpose. So we have discussed this in our earlier sessions on the key pillars of high performing teams. You may just want to check the video out again, yeah? So core values are critical if you want to create a long lasting, successful and motivating place to work. Ultimately, they set the expectations for every employee, right? Defining a set of values can help identify your team, whether you head up a department or an entire company. It can help you make better hiring decisions, hold your team to higher standards, and work towards more effectively toward your objective and key results. So, you might be wondering, how do you set up the company core values or even your team's core values? To establish a healthy and holistic core value, it must cover the three important aspects of your business, which is to address the needs of your key stakeholders. So who are your key stakeholders? Of course, your shareholders, your employees, and your customers. Now, since OKR framework works well in Google, I think it's relevant for us to take a look at Google's core values and learn from its experience, right? So Google has basically 10 core values. Now, number one, focus on the user and all else will follow. And number two, it's best to do one thing really, really well. And of course, you can look at my list here. So those are the rest of the core values of Google. So just have a look and we can of course learn from there how this core value actually glue everyone in the team together. On Google's philosophy page, they don't just list their core values, they also provide examples. Okay? For instance, consider one of their values. You can make money without doing evil. While many companies likely tout the benefits of integrity, Google's strategic effort is to avoid evil business, including we don't allow ads to be displayed on our result pages unless they are relevant where they are shown. So we don't accept pop-up advertising which interferes with your ability to use the content you have requested. Okay, so advertising on Google is always clearly identified as a sponsored link, so it does not compromise the integrity of your search results. Now, ultimately, a core value doesn't have much power if your company can't list intentional, calculated decision it is made to put values ahead of profit. Now, it is time to relook at your company's core values and find ways to make them easier for your people to understand so that they can relate and translate that into their day-to-day actions. So if your company or team has yet to establish a clear set of core values, you can use the following 5-step process to help you to identify your team core values. Now, the first one, determine who should be involved, okay? Number two, brainstorm about what is important to you and your team. And the third one, consolidate and define. The fourth one, frame your values according to your team's culture. And lastly, evaluate your value as a complete set. Core values are going to look different for every team and company depending on your personalities, customers, goals, and company missions. So how do you figure out the values that your team should live and work by? This is not an easy task, but certainly it's worth the effort, you know, to set it up as it goes a long way for building a sustainable organization. So if you look at all the great organizations in the world, what truly inspires this company is to move forward is the vision, their mission, and the core values. So to achieve maximum team synergy, you need to align your team members around the core values.